Now, as I'm thinking about this light, as I'm thinking about the story, there was one kid song that popped into my head. This little light of mine. This little light of mine. Now, this is a children's church song. This is a vacation Bible school song. For me, though, this is a camp song. Now, at day camp, every year, we almost always sing this song. You remember how it goes? This little light of mine,
I'm going to let it shine.
This little light of mine,
I'm going to let it shine.
This little light of mine,
I'm going to let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
And that's about how our camp counselors sing the song. Now, you've heard me talk enough, especially about like personality, and how sometimes our personalities are like a volume switch on like a stereo. And most of the time we go around with it like on a 5. Sometimes when I do my sermons, I go up to maybe a 10. Well, at camp, I like to turn the volume switch of my personality with this song up to like a 12. Now, this goes a little bit different than how we sing the song. So how do we normally, what do we normally use for the sign for our light? What's the idea? Yeah, it's our finger. Why? I don't know. It's just going to work. Now, the next part of the song usually is the Satan piece, right? So, not going to let Satan. Yeah. No, I want y'all to look. Very good. Now, here's the thing. Now, whenever you're doing it like energized at camp, you blow really hard and you sing really hard. Ain't going to let Satan. In, out. I'm going to let it shine. Ain't going to let Satan. I'm going to let it shine. Ain't going to let Satan. Get out. I'm going to let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Now, the third kind of part, the third verse, is exactly where this passage comes in. And I don't know why we use bushel, but that's the word. Hide it under a bushel.
No.
Yeah, but that's not good. Like, your no has to be, like, turned up because you don't want to hide your light under a bushel. Hide it under a bushel.
No.
I'm going to let it shine. Hide it under a bushel.
No.
I'm going to let it shine. Hide it under a bushel.
No.
I'm going to let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Now, the last part, right? Now, Becca Johnson used to do this, and it was funny when she would do it. Becca, CJ, if you're watching, you can see it. Now, she would kind of, let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm going to let it shine. Now, this is where my late 90s going to like country clubs kind of come in. Like, I adjust this just a little bit. Like, I think of like the lasso. Is up to your finger? Yeah. So, let everybody get your fingers up. That's what we're doing. Even Joe, like he knows. He's been around me long enough. Joe's there. Let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm going to let it shine. Let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm going to let it shine. Woo! Let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm going to let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Yeah. And that's the point. We want to have the light shining. Why? Because darkness conceals. It hides. Light reveals. Darkness conceals, light reveals. And Jesus always wants the light shining